I didn't make it.
I'm over here, Mr. Rat. Oh, yeah.
And make sure I'm back.
I think the only thing you're going to see is the back of Fred's head.
Or my face.
Mine probably because she's got your chair here. You got to put
it there or something.
I'm thinking that you want to put it.
This is Jay's.
This right there. He's trying to build it right there.
Perfect.
They take the connecting rod.
Feels like better not say anything bad, Rich.
It's all on camera now.
Are we ready?
So everybody in here?
You guys ready? Okay.
No.
12 to 1.
Hi, baby girl.
Okay. Emissions is 14.
Oh, I got a big old chair over there for you.
Yeah.
I said it. The one that right up here.
Let's sit down.
Question.
No?
No.
If you play Surrey, she shall sit down.
No.
Press the whole button.
Okay, so first of all, we had a race down at Champion Speedway, and we got trophies for that class. The open class got a payout, cash payout, and the other class got trophies, and third place goes to Matt Kemp. And first place goes to Zach.
Wait, Zach won a race?
He'll actually beat his father in a race.
You beat Fred?
Yes.
It was on my borrowed tires.
It was.
Second place was Jay Siemens. So
Fred didn't even place?
No.
He spun out and...
Wow.
Yeah.
I missed that.
All based on the broken toe. Broken
shift
every
right.
time.
So going from that, we'd like to thank our sponsors this year, Swift's Nursery, the Briggs family, Swift's Nursery. We'd like to thank you guys.
I'm a Tony. That's all to do with them.
Well, your family. Welcome. You guys are all right in my book. Wood Floors and More, Ben Meyer. Who's coming out of the bathroom right now? Joe Swatland, Bruce with Blue Line Graphics, Mix Six, Duval Farms with Duval Families here tonight to collect some trophies and some. I think they got a trophy. Maybe they. Maybe not. We'll see. We'll get to that. Faulkner Trust, Team Fred, who is collecting some trophies here tonight. TrekRacing.com and Paradise Speedway. So with that said, we will move on to the three-wheeler 200 class. Now, we've had 18 racers this year in this class. Some of these guys, I just want to say, we're going to start at fifth place. Fifth in points, Zach Morrell with 202 points for fifth place. He actually missed two races, the May 14th race and the May 28th race, and he still managed to take fifth place.
Squeeze in.
You want to get your camera out to take a picture?
It's out from the kitchen.
Would you get soaked?
Yeah.
In the KitchenAid.
In the KitchenAid.
In the KitchenAid.
I'll hold that
up. Oh boy.
Got the center one. Here. There you go.
Professor Raff.
Yep. Congratulations. Moving on to fourth place, which is also where we started this year. We moved out from top three payout. We moved out to top five get trophies and top four get payout. So we moved it out a little further just to get some of the guys that are kind of closer right there nipping at everybody else's heels to, you know, to experience a little of what it's like to get something back. Fourth place is Daryl Johnson. Daryl Johnson's not here. Daryl Johnson. Daryl Patterson. Daryl Patterson.
Johnson Patterson.
Daryl Patterson. I was thinking Johnson. Daryl Patterson had 222 points. He missed only one race, and was the very first race. Now, I don't know if you guys realize, but this guy shows up late. He never makes practice. But he's always in the main, and he always places good, and he was there every week. And he got fourth place. I mean, that's pretty good. So Daryl takes $50 and fourth place. He's always fashionably late. He lives way up. It's snowing right now. That's why he can't be here. He plows snow, so.
That's the guy all the way up to Watertown.
Watertown.
Yeah, he was running the two stroke.
He runs the air cooled two stroke and then the 200. Yeah. Okay.
And the open class. He runs the same bike in both.
God bless him.
So moving on to that, we're going to move on to third place. This guy again. Matt Kemp with $75. He's got 246 points. He missed one race this year. It was May 28th. He had 246 points, so he actually did pretty good during the year. There's your $75, sir. Trophy.
Very nice.
Another one? Here's the bag for it. And moving on. Second place. Number 66. They both missed the same. 288 points. Rich Lilly comes in second place. $100 bill.
Nice.
Trophy. Okay. Number 44. Does it again. Son of a bitch. 840 points. Fast Freddy Morrell takes first place. $175. Kicking ass, man. Kicking ass. That's awesome. Okay, we'll move along now. Let me grab a football here.
I'm gonna have a picture of him hanging
in
my wall, though.
So we're gonna move on to fifth
Pretty
place.
Bad for both.
Fifth place. This guy was in the 200 class his whole life until last year. I built him a bike. He had a bike, and I rebuilt it for him. He came out this year. Number 19 with 252 points. He hit every race this year. He was very consistent throughout the year. doesn't tell me the places here, but he got 40, 48, 44, 48, 48, 42. So he was very consistent where he placed. Fifth place for three-wheel open at Paradise is Thomas Briggs.
Who's back?
We'll get your board on.
It's dry.
The next one is payout. It was Brian Every took fourth place with the number 99 bike with 270 points. He was there every week. He stopped by earlier and got his payout and his trophy, and we did manage to get a picture of him also. So we want to congratulate Brian tonight also. Third place open, number 66, on the Yamaha Tri-Z, yeah, 298 points. He managed to hit every race with your Tri-Z. Loser, you had a downtime for the 200X, is that why you didn't
do it?
Yeah.
He raced at 500 too.
The last two races.
It wasn't just Tri-Z.
Oh, yeah.
It wasn't just my Tri-Z.
Is also tryout payout Matt Kemp $75 and third place.
Woo! Matt's playing in house.
We haven't got Fred yet.
Second place. It's me, number 11. Points. I hit everyone. $100.
No shaking, no hand.
All right. Moving on. First place, number 44, 360 points, Fast Freddy Morrell. This guy took first place in every race. He's got 60 points on April 23rd. He's got 60 points on May 14th. He's got 60 points on May 28th. He's got 60 points on May 18th. He's got 60 points on August 20th. And he's got 60 points on September 3rd.
Are you a little bitter?
$175. There you have it. Thank you all for coming. Wait a minute, I got one more. Now I got one.
Two
completely different people from class to class.
So we all, my zipper's done, sorry. So we all made it through the year unscathed, unhurt, except for one person. I'm very fortunate that everybody, and all, with all the racing that we do day in, day out, some of us do it more than others, and stuff happens. Very fortunate that we did not have any accidents at Paradise Speedway this year, knock on wood. Although, we did have one accident, and we're very happy that he is very functional today and back at it. So we do have a 20. This is the first year for this award. I may say. 2016 Crash Cup Award goes to Zach Morrell. I You couldn't see. She's pushing.
Woo! Careful.
Thank you, guys.
Good job.
Danielle, make sure it works.
And that concludes the trophy.